Hi, good morning, guys. Okay, Wednesday here. So those of you waiting for offers, we have red groupers on offer today. Okay. So stay tuned to the video. Okay. In fact, a lot of the groupers are on offer today. Okay. So I'll go through with them for a short while. Those of you missing up on the Ulu Pandang Batangs. Okay. Remember to go and try. Okay. I have nice ones today. Okay. So anyway, those of you new to the channel, thank you for joining. Please subscribe, click that bell notification on our YouTube page, so that every time new videos out, you guys will get notified on your phones, okay? Our Facebook page down there, Two Girls, Two Guys, Forever Limited. Do us a favor, help us a like and share the page with your friends as well. Okay, so link in the description is to our Telegram group. Important that you guys join, because all the delivery live location, as well as the route the driver is taking, it's going to be posted in Telegram. At the same time, a lot of special offers only for the Telegram group members. So just click the link, join the Telegram group. If you don't have Telegram, just download the app. It's a free app, just like WhatsApp, okay? The only reason we're using Telegram and not WhatsApp is because there's so much better app, and I can hold more people inside the group compared to a WhatsApp group, okay? So let's start with the video. Okay, so down here I've got trout head and tail and salmon head and tail. Okay, they're going for $9 a plate, okay? That means one head, one tail. If you're buying separately, it's $5 each. Okay, down here we have the bellies for you guys, $8 per plate, salmon belly and trout belly. The bones is $5 a plate, salmon bones, trout bones. Down here, batang, okay, ulu pandang batang heads, okay? So we have two heads for you guys, each head $1 only, $1 only. Okay, down here, okay, this one yesterday's fish, okay? Yesterday's angoli and yesterday's balang ohu, just a few left over. I didn't do a lay long for you guys yesterday, because really nothing much to lay long, okay? It's all just bits and pieces, okay? So anyway, if you guys want, offer for you guys are $10 per plate, okay? Yesterday selling $12 a plate, okay? So either angoli or balai trefin cuts, okay? So if not, then we go for the ulu pandang batang, okay? This one nice, beautiful one, okay? This one, if you haven't tried ulu pandang batang, you need to try, okay? It's from Indonesia, okay? Air flown into Singapore, and they have a very fragrant taste to it, okay? So if you haven't tried, go and try, okay? Very nice for pan frying and things like that, okay? So $12 for ulu pandang batang. Those of you that want the angoli head, yesterday one also, need to let you know. Okay, it's $12, offer $10 for you guys today. Okay, down here we've got salmon for you. Norwegian salmon is $10 each. Norwegian trout is $12. And the Turkish rainbow trout is also $12. Okay, so sample set for you guys. You want to try out the Turkish rainbow trout, the salmon and the trout, what's the difference? It's only $30 for the sample set. Just let me know you want sample set. You get one of each for only $30, means you save $4 off, okay? Down here we've got shueyiku, okay, codfish bones. So those of you who want to make a nice stock or nice codfish porridge for your babies, you can go and take these bones, start to boil into a soup, okay? Then you filter out the bones and that kind of thing. Then you can go and freeze it in individual bags, okay? Next time you want to cook for them, you can just take out the bags from your freezer and then warm it up, heat it up, add rice into it, make porridge and things like that. It's very, very, very nutritional. Okay, go and get. It's $12 only for a 1 kg pack. So one pack, it looks like that. Okay, one whole pack of bones inside. Okay, the codfish bones is 1 kg. Okay, $12 only. Chip, 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 chip. Okay, then down here, we've got the farm ang kuih. I know you all like this one. Very nice to eat, right? Okay, $16 each. Okay. Look at how beautiful they are today. This one from Singapore Farm. From Singapore Farm, okay? So very nice and fresh one, okay? You don't have to worry about that. So this is a whole fish for you guys to steam. Okay, very beautiful. Look at it, okay? Very beautiful. Okay, so if you haven't tried the farm ang kuih, go and try. The meat very sweet, very tender and very soft one, okay? Go and try. Okay, Indonesian tochangs, okay? We have the 500 grams one, okay? Normally $22, now only $18 each, okay? $18, down here, red groupers. I told you red groupers are on offer, okay? So red groupers, normally we sell $38 per kg. Today only 28, 28, here currently, per kg. Go through you the pricing. 1.3 kg one is the biggest, $50, now 37. Then the 1.1 kgs, we got two, $42, now 31. 1 kg one, $38, now 28. And the baby one is a 550 grams, okay? $21, now 16. Okay, so basically I can fillet them all except for the 550 gram one. Okay, that one probably I can just do a butterfly cut for you and you can go and steam. Okay, if you're looking for brown groupers, they are also on offer today. Okay, these are xiao chuan one, small boat one, so very, very nice and fresh. Okay, 2.5 kg one. Okay, normally it's a 22 a kg, $55. Today $18 a kg only. So it's the same price as your normal Indonesian brown groupers. Okay, but it's a xiao chuan one. Okay. So 55 now 45, the 2 kg one 44 now 36. This fish do for steamboat, power one, I tell you, okay? grouper meat very very nice for steamboat. If you haven't tried, go and try. Okay. Then down there, Chilean sea bass. Okay, 68 per kg. Saba 1 for $4, 3 for $10. Okay, big fish. Okay, today we got big fish for you guys. If you want angzhou, we got a beautiful angzhou down here, 3.4 kg, $81. Okay, for the angzhou, very beautiful. Very very nice and very fresh. And I don't know, can see or not. Okay. Down here we've got the ulu pandan batang. If you guys want the whole fish, okay, it's down here. Okay, so 2.4 kg, $53. Okay, then down here is angsai. Okay, one beautiful angsai, the emperor red snapper. Okay, it's called the emperor red snapper for a reason. The meat is the most, the sweetest compared to all the snapper. Okay, if you haven't tried, go and try. 1.6 kg, only $42 only, okay? Down here, we've got a beautiful pair of fish for you guys that are missing out on the pair of fishes. Okay, 1.5 kg, $27. Okay, so nice fish. This one you use for steamboat is very nice. Okay, alternatively, go and steam this fish. No chow so bi one. Don't have that fishy taste one. It's very clean tasting, very sweet, very tender. If you haven't tried, really go and try. And those of you like to make head, like to make curry one, use this. Head very, 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 a lot of collagen one. Okay, so it's very, very nice and gelatinous kind of thing. Okay. Good stuff, okay? Down here, yellow croakers, big ones for you guys, $18 each, big ones, okay? Yellow croaker, $18 each. Down there, sea bass, $7 each. Let me see the size. Okay, sea bass, $7 each. Golden pomfret, $7 as well. Okay, and then we have the yuling black pomfret. Okay, yuling black pomfret, also $7 each. Okay, so this type of yuling black pomfret, I know is your favorite, okay? Because basically don't have that chow chow bi one. Okay, very, very nice to eat. Okay, if you're looking for small fish, we have the Malaysian baby angoli. Okay, beautiful ones. Today big one, all big one, can steam on this size. Okay, one plate $8. Okay, this is a very very nice fish for steaming or frying. Okay, the meat very tender and sweet one. Okay, if you haven't tried, go and try. It's a very very nice fish. Really really, I'm not bluffing you. Okay, $8. Down there, we've got the Malaysian flower groupers. Okay, so those of you waiting for Malaysian flower groupers, here they are. They are a bit smaller. Okay. Than the normal ones that we usually display down there, okay? But they are very, very nice, Malaysian ones. Okay, so if you guys are looking for a good flower grouper combo, get one plate of this, $12 only, okay? That means one fish, $6, okay? Nice fish to eat. Okay, if you haven't tried kekek, or some people might call it bai yu, okay? You can go and try kekek, one plate, only $7, three in a plate, okay? Looking for big sotong, we have big sotongs as well, Malaysian ones, 22 a kg, yeah? I like this kind of sotong. Very nice, thick and juicy one. Okay, so if you are doing steamboat or whatever, cut into rings and go and put in your steamboat. This type very QQ one, very nice to eat. Okay, down here, Pacific cod fillet. So those of you looking to do your fish and chips, we have the Pacific cod fillets at $50 per kg. These are wild Alaskan cod, Pacific cods. Okay, so go and try. This is a nice flaky, this is what they call the true cod fish. Okay, because for cod fish, basically, you know, when you're young, you eat cod's liver oil, right? The oil comes from the liver, not in the meat one. Okay, so like this type of thing, actually technically it's not the cod fish one, it's a Chilean sea bass, okay? But this is the actual true shui. Okay, so $50 a kg for this. Go and get a nice batter, go and do your fish and chips for this. Very flaky, very, very nice. Okay, go and try. Hamachi collars, I'm down to the last two packets of hamachi collars, okay? So those of you that haven't bought yet or need to stock up on your hamachi collars, please do so. Last two packets, $45 a packet, is about 1.2 to 1.4 kg. Simple thing to do. Okay, just put it in the oven, some salt and pepper. That's it really, okay? Enjoy it, okay? Enjoy the natural sweetness of this hamachi collars, okay? So, hamachi in Japanese is the Japanese yellowtail or amberjack, okay? So, go and get, it's a very, very nice fish to eat, okay? If you're looking for big prawns, okay, we've got nice big tiger prawns, 28 a kg. Okay, then we have the live glass prawns, okay, 24 kg. Today offer for you guys are only $20 a kg for the live glass prawns, okay. And then we have the generic grey prawns, okay. So grey prawns are $16 a kg. I'll let you see the size difference between this and the tiger, okay. So you can go and take a look, okay. So basically the tiger are nice big ones. You can use them for your barbecue or grilling, okay. Very nice. Checking out if I missed out anything from my side. Okay, so don't have. Okay, so offer for you guys. Okay, so anybody that buys $80 today, 80块, okay, $80, you can get up to 1 kg of this tiger prawns for only $18 a kg. $18 a kg, that means it's $10 off. Okay, so that's our today's promotion, okay? So make sure you make $80 off purchase today. does not include anything in the freezer, okay? So it has to be purchased today. Then you can buy 1 kg of this for $18 only, okay? So there you go. Uncle is closed on Wednesday, so it's not open. So we don't have sunny or frogs for you guys. Let you take a quick look at the freezer. Okay, so the freezer we have pollock cubes. Okay, these are meant for your babies. Are very nice. Pollock, another Alaskan codfish. Okay, it's a kind of codfish as well. Okay, so nutrition level, good. Okay, and no bones. All little bite sizes. You can go and do nuggets for them, or you can just cook porridge for the babies. Put the rest in the freezer. Okay, so $25 per 500 gram bag. Down here we have the Chilean sea bass tails. Okay, so these are 72 a kg. The tail only, no meat inside. No bones inside. Only meat inside. Okay. Then the Greenland halibut. If you haven't tried this, go and try. Greenland halibut steaks are going at $14 a steak. Okay, and it's very, very, very nice. Okay, the taste very similar to Chilean sea bass. Nice, oily, and sweet. Okay, with a slightly firmer texture. Okay, so if you haven't tried this before, go and try. You can bake it. You can steam it. Okay, very nice fish to have. Down here we've got the snow crab legs. Okay, this is $7 a packet. You can use it for your steamboat. The New Zealand green shell mussels, okay, are going for $20 a box. It's 907 grams. Down here we've got the flower crab meat, okay, $15 per packet. Lala, flower lala, these are the Korean lalas already descended. Okay, so you can just wash it and put in your soup. These are good, trust me, these are good. So far the reviews on this one, everybody seems to be liking that. We have customers buying up to 20 packets at a time for their entire condo and kind of thing. So that speaks a lot for this quality of these kind of clams, okay? So if you're wondering why I never bring the live lala, because I still find this one a lot better, okay? Then down here we've got the pollock, okay? So the pollock meat is used to make into fish balls, okay? So this is the pollock fish balls. These are the cooked ones, $5. The fried ones down here with the fried skin is $12. $5.50, sorry, just 50 cents more for the fried skin one. Down here we have wild salmon, wild sockeye salmon from Alaska as well. Okay, so per fillet is 200 grams, it's $16. We have the big oysters, okay, nice big oysters for you to do orjian and things like that, $15 a packet. Unagi, $14 a packet. This one already pre-marinated, just 2 to 3 minutes in the microwave, can eat already. We have mua ota, okay, so those of you missing the mua ota because now, not circuit breaker, now, COVID period, you all cannot travel. Never mind, the mua otas are here, okay, one for five, two for $9. Okay, down here we have the pian yi fillets, okay, the lemon sole, $9 a fillet. Use it for your fish and chips as well. We have black cod or jindara, 88 a kg for this. One piece is roughly about 200 over grams. Scallops, we have the Australian ones, okay, so this is 300 grams for the Australian scallops, grilled or steamboat, okay, it's a very, very sweet kind of scallops, $20 per packet. We have shishamo as well, okay, so shishamo, $3 a packet only. Then we also have the American scallops. Okay, so American scallops are much bigger, meant for stir frying. Okay, so you want to do those asparagus, butter, stir fry, use this. They have a very nice crunch to it. Okay, it's less sweet than that, but you do stir fry, you get your flavor from your sauces and things like that, not really from the scallop. Okay, this is meant for the really crunchiness inside. Okay, so this is $26, a half a kg bag. Okay, so yep, freezer, that's what we have for you in the freezer. Okay, so last orders, okay, 1:30 p.m. okay, give me your orders. Just message me what fish you want, how to cook your fish, and where to send it to. These three things only. All you need to do, just these three things, send to me. Wait for me to confirm the order with you, okay? So then the deliveries are all today, okay? If you need to use my freezer, just let me know. You all can put your bags down there, no problem, for another day delivery, okay? So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow in Thursday's video. Okay, bye bye.